saying, because he was just a millimeter away from that steadfast presence. And if you get knocked up by that, that play goes real bad real quick. Let's take another look.
Oh, it's not
glorious.
He doesn't even get over the corner.
Like, you know, there was a ward there, but he was definitely just in vision range of the minions as well. That's the best part. It's like, that was the least sneaky Hexflash I've ever seen. And I played with Dagda.